Police authorities in Kogi State have debunked claims that impeached Deputy Governor Simon Achuba has been placed under house arrest. Kogi Police Commissioner Hakim Busari on Saturday said that the presence of security personnel at the official residence of the Deputy Governor in the government reservation area Lokoja was to prevent looting of government property. The CP said that security personnel at the gate will remain until the impeached Deputy Governor finally moves out. The Deputy Governor was impeached on Friday shortly after the seven-man committee investigating allegations of gross misconduct against him submitted its report to the House of Assembly. He has, however, described his removal as an exercise in futility and will not stand. He described the action taken by the Kogi Assembly as a rape of democracy, which he said will not stand. The newly appointed Deputy Governor, Edward Onoja, will be screened on Monday by the House of Assembly. He is also expected to be sworn in on the same day.